Gato ni Mrs. Cruz. Tenderize first the beef or ox tripe in onion, garlic, pepper and ginger. Then, ready your pan to stir fry THR tripe, again, with ginger, garlic and onion. Of course, you have to stir fry the rice as well. Put some salt and pepper. You may also use beef broth cube and paprika powder, but these are optional. Do not stop in stirring because this is the secret for a delicious gato. Add some water and continue stirring until the rice popped. Panna ba yan? Let's eat now.